For busy women and working moms, we need to get ready in the shortest amount of time. So I'm going to show you how I do my eyebrows. If you're interested in that, stay with me. Choosing the right eyebrow color is very important, and you should choose 1 to 2 colors lighter than your own hair color. So where do you start and where do you end? I mean, there's a measurement for your eyebrow shape. So usually it starts, your eyebrows would start here. And then if you put it at an angle with your eyelid, it ends right there. If you look straight, you just place your measurement tool above your pupil, and that is where your arch, that's where you should place your arch. So excuse my eyebrows. When I started this little video, I haven't had my eyebrows done in so many months. It's August now, it's August 9, and I haven't had my eyebrows. The last time I had it done was January. And then all these things with COVID happened, and I couldn't go out, I couldn't have my eyebrows done. And so excuse the, normally I would have it maintained, but I don't. So I just took out excess hairs. And if you're the same as me, just take out some excess hairs and do the best you can. So let's start this video and I'll show you how I do my eyebrows in the quickest possible time. So I hope you enjoyed that video. And for all the busy women and the working moms out there, stay safe. See you soon on the next video.